Kevin, not a real pretty game, I'm sure you'll admit, but a win is a win.
No, it certainly wasn't a pretty game. Look, the refs let the game go a little bit, so it certainly heated up at moments throughout the night. But in the end, like you said, a win is a win, and we're chasing top spot, and we need to keep doing that.
A little bit of a slow start, though, mate. And, you know, a bit of a slow start last week as well against Dandenong. Do you see that as an issue, or is it other things that you're focusing on?
Look, we jumped off to an 8-point lead really early in the game. The first couple of minutes held them to 6 in the first 5 minutes, and then they scored 14 from there. So, look, the start wasn't too bad, but it's maintaining leads. And certainly once we get out by 8, we need to keep pushing and pushing and pushing to extend the lead.
Did Ben say anything in particular at halftime? Because it seemed like in that third quarter you guys really took it up a gear.
Yeah, he wasn't satisfied with our physicality or how intense we were. So we stepped that up, we played full court D, we bumped cutters, and it made a lot of difference. Means we got stops and we got some transition baskets.
Mate, talk to us a little bit about momentum, because you obviously just come off a 16-game winning streak, but a loss last week. How do you build up again? You know, you've got 5 or 6 games going into finals. You really want to, I guess, recapture that momentum as quickly as possible.
Yeah, look, our game wasn't great last week, but I think we probably needed the loss. Now we look back at it, our 2 training sessions this week were the best we've had. So we're really keen to keep working on that. Look, I think it's just all about defence for us. If we can keep teams, you know, under the 76, 80, around that, we'll win the game. So we need to lock in, play good D, and we'll be fine coming into the finals.
Well, mate, you're still on top of your conference, and other teams are certainly looking at you as the ones to beat this year. Well done tonight. Thanks for your time.
No worries. Thank you.